It's Ripley. What's going on with the androids?
I don't know.
What about the change in alert status?
Damn it, I don't know. I'm trying to contact Samuels. Maybe he knows what the hell Apollo is playing at.
They're attacking on site.
I don't know what the hell this is. They're not just responding to trespass violations. It's like they're hunting.
For who?
For everyone and anyone.
What do you mean?
Stand by.
Thank you.
some security shutters on. Can you open them? Waits.
You bastards! You murdering bastards! Leave them alone! Stand down!
You shouldn't be here. You'll be coming in instead of
you. Bastards!
Whatever it was, it ain't here anymore. Finish up.
Solomon's habitation tower contains all the amenities and comforts you would expect at home. Solomon's Galleria, our shopping mall, caters to all the needs of visitors to the station, as well as Sebastopol's long-term population. Nearby, our law enforcement officers can be found in the Marshall Bureau.
I'm leaving this for you when you wake up. I know that you're still all over the place after that thing came out of Foster, but you've got to stop fucking up like this. You got way too drunk and told those people sleeping in the mall way too much. I dragged you away when I saw the look in their eyes. You can't go back there again. No one can know we're connected to Marlo and the Elisadora. I'll come back once you've dried out.
This is a safety breach and will not be tolerated.
Been camped out in Galleria Mall for maybe 24 hours. The people here, they're scared. But they still believe that Marshall Waits will kill the creature. They forget other dangers. They forget themselves. People are turning on each other for food, for water. I cannot stay here. Wait, it's Dr. Lingard. I've just examined a patient with, well, I've never seen anything like it. It's some kind of unknown parasite. I did a quick check on the name they gave me, and there's no one registered under it at Sevastopol. I think she came on board recently. Do you know anything about this? I have no idea what Sinclair and his men were doing, but this should have been picked up during quarantine. Who knows what else they've let through? The patient and her captain are waiting for me in the examination room. Get down here now.
Wait, we should talk about what happened in San Cristobal. Now, it was a nasty business, and I understand that you want to deal with it as quietly and quickly as possible. But I wanted to make sure you didn't do anything rash. I'm talking about catching the specimen without killing it. If we play it smart, we could be set up for life. I have the connections. I can set it up. You're getting old, Wait, you can't do this forever. And what are you going to do when Sevastopol closes? You have my number. Ransom out.
Rip, they're all dead.
The android slaughtered them.
Why? Why the fuck?
I don't know, but I think Samuels does.
Samuels? Why?
Wait, sent him to access Apollo. I need to find him. Have you seen Taylor and Marlowe?
No.
They're not here. I think they may have got clear. Ricardo, if I go after Samuels, can you run this place? I need eyes and ears.
I'm not fucking staying here.
Ricardo, I need you to do this. Can you man the station and keep me covered? Ricardo!
Yeah, sure. Of course.
Sit tight. Lock the fucking doors and don't let anyone in. Look after me. I'll come back for you.
Thank you. Follow me, please. This will require my attention. There's someone there. You really shouldn't be here. I'm going to catch you. Protected area compromised. I don't understand. Running what your designs are.
On terminals on the top levels of Seeks and Synthetics. Rip, I'm not sure I can do this.
Ricardo, I need you to focus. You're in charge now.
In charge? In charge of what? A room full of dead people? This is fucked up!
Focus, Ricardo. If Samuels can talk to Apollo, he can get the androids to stand down. Then this'll all be over.
Thank you. Ripley, there's a security alert firing off in the labs nearby. Elevators are out. Looks like the Seeksy synthetics aren't taking kindly to a Weyland Yutani model sneaking around.
So how do I get up?
You'll have to climb. There's a service vent through to the elevator shaft around there somewhere.
Looks like the place synthetics go to die.
Seekson Executive Ransom speaking. I just woke up to find a working Joe in my suite, and when I asked what the hell it was doing, it lunged for me. I had to leave my own fucking apartment. Send your best technicians to Apollo Core and find out what the hell is going on. Now, get those things under control. I want a full report ASAP.
The door up here is blown. I can't get near it.
hazard level Omega. If you find this facility in a state, follow me, please.
I must have access to Apollo. Open the power transit immediately.
Apollo transit reserved for Sikhs and executives and synthetics only.
Right. Then I'll have to find a way to talk to Apollo directly.
Bio containment hazard level Omega. All permissions rescinded.
I don't have time for this.
You do not have an appointment.
Thank you.
perchance do dream.
Maybe one of these things had a key card.
Utami synthetic registered. Attempted unauthorized access.
Functioning. Great.
What was that, Ripley?
Nothing. Just more shit on the station fucking up. The usual.
Thank you. look strange. Come with me, please. What's this? What are you doing here?
Betting in Android processing. We've got a situation. There's white on red casualties on station. I've just had an Android report to the APT with head trauma. Blood. He's covered in blood. Human blood. I've alerted the marshals, put my secretary someplace safe, and right now, I'm headed for the transit. I'm gonna get a working Joe to consult Apollo. Maybe he knows who the hell is to blame for this.
See you alive. Apollo's security perimeter has been built so that only Seeks and Synthetics can interact with it. Listen to me. I'm going to have to do something rather drastic if I hope to connect with Apollo. I'm going to use the reformat chamber. It's the only option. I've had to divert power from the area to allow me to try.
Samuels, that's too dangerous.
Yes, far too dangerous. Wish me luck.
Samuels, don't! Ricardo, if you're there, pick up.
I'm here, sorry.
Samuels is gone.
Shit.
He opened Apollo Transit for me. I'm gonna go straight there. I'll get Apollo to lift the lockdown.
I just found something here. An interview tape. You need to hear it.
Play it, Ricardo.
Romano, right?
Yeah.
I'm Taylor. Sector exec Weyland Yutani.
The big guns now, huh? Not some girl with abandonment issues?
Leave Ripley out of this. She's just looking for closure. I'm looking after Weyland Yutani interests.
And I'm looking to get out of this fucking cell. Maybe we can do a deal.
Maybe. This is being recorded. You understand?
I saw. Red lights on.
I want data. The location of the planetoid where you found the derelict. All data you have on the origin of that organism.
I can give you that. And a way out of the station. You just have to let me out.
I can probably agree to those terms. What the fuck?
Taylor! Taylor, get me out of this cell right now! Get me out!
I heard it.
Thank you. investigable science.